Alright. Welcome to the prison on Miramar. Now, when I'm playing solos, I actually really like playing on Miramar, which is a bit weird. Because, actually now that I think about it, it might have to do with me avoiding this map for a long, long, long while, because it's so big. If you count the squares, you'll see that there's 8 squares across. It's an 8x8 map. But if you zoom in on one of them, you'll see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's 100 meter intervals. Let me just see where we're drumming. Los Neones. Alright. Erangel, the original map, is, as far as I know, a 6x6 map, and that's also fairly big. If you look at the Haven, I think Haven is a 2x2, maybe a 3x3. I know Sandhog is a 4x4, so that's like this piece up here, that's all, so it's like 25% of this map size. Which condenses the fighting in, and this map instead has what I would call hot zones. All the maps do, even the small ones, but the small ones just have more, I wouldn't say spread out, it's like the condensed zones where a lot of players will drop is just like way closer to each other. On Sandhog it's a lot about the camp, the boot camp, and it's a lot about that vacation thing. Let's take, I normally like to drop by that one, just grab this one this time. So yeah, what I'm hoping to get here, ideally I would like a sniper and a DBS, but DBS on this, on this map might actually be a little bit of a stretch because the distances are so big. But with the sniper, it should be doable. And let's grab the gas. We're gonna need it, I think. Not gonna go there. Definitely gonna go there. I'd actually like to go for an M249 if it wasn't for that horrible recoil. Yeah, why not? Oops, no more. And there it is. Yeah, let's just stick to the M4. But honestly, that thing is a beast. Okay, here's somebody. You know what? Let's do it. I think he's running around on the roof of the next building. Let's try it. Yeah. Tempting. Man, I'm far out of the circle though. I think the 6 scope might actually be worth something on this map because the distances are so much greater. We'll see. What? Did hear somebody outside. What are you gonna do? Absolutely nothing. All right, so that worked. Even though it was actually poorly executed. I'm still working on level 1. Vest. Alright, let's drop one gas can. Yeah, we probably don't need it. There's a car right here. How the hell did I run in there? think this is gonna be a good round, but ah well, have to do it. It's just slow going when you're driving here, but I mean, we are getting closer, so. So the major bad thing about this car is the tires are so exposed. And smart players actually shoot for the tires instead of me. Yep, there we go. Right, he's gotta be up there somewhere to keep on shooting. Alright, so we're in now. But he's still shooting at me. So let's swap for the big one here. Did I just see a bike here? Maybe he stopped. I'm gonna go. Yeah. Go straight through. Don't wanna turn in this place. And then take the. I thought that was a mountain road. It seems to be relatively flat, so not a big problem. Need to be a little careful with the turbo. This thing will just like. Alright, I think we have enough. La Cabrera? Really? That's nice. Am I going the right direction then? Nope. How do I fix that? Can I? I'm not gonna go through. This is not one of the strong suits of this car, so this was kind of. Ugh. Oh well. We will get to La Cabrera in the end. Take him. Well, that wasn't too bad. screw them. Don't want a mini. So a slight possibility that he might be a little upset, but I don't really like this place, this kind of building. Ah, I'm covered. Okay, it's okay. There's one thing that can worry me a little, it's if I'm open behind. Oh. Hello. Is that a BDRM? Damn, it is. That's gonna be troublesome later on. Well, actually not. Now that I think about it, I got the LMG. It is gonna take a lot of shots though. What do I have? It's fully loaded and I've got 156 on the loose side, so that's 300. It should be good. I mean, I think it takes about a full mag, 150 bullets to take down a BDRM from 100 to a zero. Alright, so this game wasn't like push. This was about getting a position. And we got that right now. Not the biggest, but as you can see here, this just moved and now we're on the north side. And that means we're probably gonna have to fight up in the oil field. I'm just thinking. Yeah, he's coming down now. Push him. Out. You're so lucky I ran out of bullets there, dude.
But I'm sorry about the BDRM.
I don't care about the BDRM.
Awesome. Get away get away before the sniper gets you, man. And good luck.
Thank you, bro.
See.